Hey, yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. This song just dropped out of absolutely nowhere. I did not know until I checked YouTube app, and it was trending already. So, obviously, I'm making a video. This is big. I love Old Town Road. Love the Billy Ray remix. I love the Diplo remix. And now Young Thug and Mason Ramsey, I think that's the kid's name. He made that, he was that viral Walmart kid. Now he made like a cool song and stuff. Sorry about, this is so random. My hair is all messed up, whatever. I just threw a hat on. But yo, let's just hop right into this video. I'm very, 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 very excited. That's Thugger Thug, dude. So I know it's not a UK reaction. It's completely kind of different with what's happening as of recently, but I had to do this. So let's just jump right into it. Yeehaw! Oh, Thugger with the yeehaw. Okay. I love the animojis. Oh, there's Mason.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take
my horse. How can you not sing along to this? Let's be honest. Ride till I can't no more. Okay.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached.
That is matted black.
I got the bushes black to match.
Oh, Thugger Thug doing, I don't know if you guys noticed, but Thugger Thug's doing the some ad-libs in the back. It's pretty fire.
I've been in a valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Yo, I'm gonna gun lean to this.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Oh! Whoa, he came out of nowhere. Maserati Rowdy got a V12 for my ride.
Foggy rocky road, got a three-wheeler inside.
Ooh.
All I wanna do is take a pill, catch a chill vibe. Real Prince, I'm really doing real dumb.
I'ma take a horse to the South Bay Road. I don't remember name, but I painted on a
note. Oh, shoot.
Country money, I don't gotta do no tools. I'm a menace, I got women trying to sneak me through they doors. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Can't tell me. Can't nobody tell me.
Yo, that Thugger verse was hard. That was hard. Let me know what you guys think, of course, in the comments down below. Now he's doing like some weird country accent on the auto tune. It's kind of weird, but.
Can't tell me.
Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star.
Spend a lot of money
on my brand new guitar.
Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car.
Hold up, let me tell y'all something.
Ooh, hold on, Mason coming in hard. Didn't even get to finish the little Billy Ray verse. That's fire, yo. He has a really good voice, so it sounded auto-tuned. Let's just keep going.
You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
I want to hear his verse.
You can't tell me nothing.
Okay.
Hop up in my race.
Ooh.
Got 1,000 acres.
Ooh. Flex.
Got a ton of cows with the spray that it don't face. I-oh, yippee-yo-ki-yay. If you ain't got no giddy up, then giddy out my way.
I'm going to take my.
Yo, if you ain't got no get up, giddy out my way, bro. Yo, Mason killed that. Oh my god, Mason killed that. I almost spit.
Till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Is that it? That's it. But, yo. Wow. Yo. Dude, if this video came out 1 hour ago, bro, and I'm gassed over it. Thugger Thug's part was so hard. And then I thought Mason was going to sing, but he spit like a fucking rap verse. That's fire. That verse he said, like, if something, giddy out my way, that's hard. That is flames, bro. Like, oh my god, my phone just keeps falling. But yo, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. As per usual, make sure to like, share, comment, subscribe. Let me know what to react to next. I had to do this video. I have a lot of videos queued up for you guys, so just keep dropping your comments down, and I will get to them. And as always, peace to the motherfucking out.